Hi Libra, it's Elle here to do your weekly reading. Thank you for being here. Thank you for liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. It is much appreciated. All links are below if you need to get in contact with me. Let's go ahead and jump into this. Thank you God for blessing Libra with a clear, concise message from you. Okay, so happy birthday Libras, and it looks like a very happy birthday. You've got the Four of Wands showing up twice here. Okay, the overall energy is the Four of Wands for you this week. It looks like it's going to be some happy times for you. Some celebration, reunion, maybe even some surprises, parties, of course, would it be your birthday, just coming together. This is a time where your self-esteem is going to be really high, okay? If you're single, you could just be feeling comfortable being single, okay? It could even represent reunion, so maybe you'll come back together with someone, especially, you know, around holidays, your birthday holidays. People tend to want to resurface, and we're having this Mercury retrograde in Libra. You're going to get the green light to continue, maybe even moving a house, setting up a new house. There's some initial success starting here. Something to start to take form, completion. Also, you're standing in your power. It says that the plans that you made in the Two of Wands are showing signs of movement. You're going to be laying down roots this week, okay? Lots of harmony and relaxation. I also see travel, vacation, taking a mental break. You could be vacationing from work also, PTO or something of that nature. You could be a project manager, because in your career in finance, you have successful completion of a project. If you're not project manager, then you work in a team setting. It looks like it's successful. You guys are going to go to the next level. You're going to celebrate that success. There's some events happening, okay? You're just feeling very inviting and welcoming, okay? And then you also have the Eight of Wands in your love life, okay? In your love sector. So, again, travel coming up, you being swept off your feet, surprised again, infatuated, or someone is infatuated with you. This talks about sex, passion, the law of attraction, maybe even a travel romance. Maybe you'll meet someone while you're traveling. You have nothing but fire here on the board. So it says that you're getting something done very quickly, or things are happening rapidly for you, whether you are Libra rising, moon, Venus, or a sun sign Libra. It looks like a lot of you are going to take in this energy, especially Venus and moon. Okay, so things are really looking good. You could be treating loved ones out, taking loved ones out, even though it's your birthday, or they're treating you out. This looks really good. You've got somebody spying on you, wanting to know if they can talk to you, come back to you also. A lot of success, a lot of victory. It looks like something could have been very drama filled, and maybe you just felt you just took the high road and you kind of just decided to leave the fight, and that was winning the battle by leaving the fight, because it was a fight without mediation. It was a fight without any reasoning. Some of you didn't know what you were fighting for. And this could be in love. This could be in career and finance. Just a very, very good week for you, Libra. Congratulations. Happy birthday. If you want your own personal reading, go over to the website. Book your reading there. Because it's your birthday, you will get $5 off any reading that you decide to book. Just make sure you email me firstly. Thank you, Libra. Many blessings to you. Take care.